This is a unique color creek chub. I never saw this one. This is like a tiger stripe. He would stop for a minute. It's kind of like a tiger stripe color. Look on the side. Never really saw one like this. That's different. That's real different. All those spots. I never saw that. Fish kill, especially winter kill. These minnows, they can't take the cold winter months. But that crawfish I got, he'll take care of that. He'll eat all of those. So that'll be food for him. Take out the war mouse, and I'm gonna put this joker in. Because if I keep these war mouse in, they're gonna eat up all the creek chubs, especially these baby ones, which is perfect size for them. I think I'll leave babies out. Cause I want this to be a creature crawfish tank, so that's really what I want. He ready to check him out. I did it before, I just couldn't keep them long enough to raise up the little babies, but I definitely put another minnow on. He's about to find his little spot. Most likely it's going to be by the air rip while the bubbles are popping up. And he'll sit right there until he's ready to eat and find a mate.
That's so good.
Right by the bubbles.